Chef Craig, you've been chopped. Judges?
Craig, your steak, unfortunately, it was lacking the basics for Kansas City flavor. And the green tomato sauce of gritty that you made, Jeffrey got some, but man and I did not get any. So I'm sorry, you have been chopped.
Thank you. I completely understand why I got chopped. I let the clock get the best of me. But I feel like I've made myself proud in Kansas City. Looking forward to keep on rocking and rolling.
Okay, Chef Stephanie, can you grill a better dessert than your competitor?
I'm ready to win. Can't stop this train.
One more set of ingredients to conquer. You have to work with is pig ears.
No, I can still see the hair on it. What says dessert about that?
Zero.
Banana pudding. Pineapple. And pound cake.
This basket is definitely the most random of the whole competition. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, it's gonna be a good time.
You remember from last round how fast 30 minutes goes by.
The only thing that's going through our mind is beating Stephanie. We're both rivals. But I'm showing her what I'm capable of, and she looks a little scared, not gonna lie.
Katie, she's got it going on. She's got the skill set.
You okay, old man?
She's a classically trained chef. I'm a by the seat of my pants trained.
I just love that it's ended up with Stephanie and Katie.
One of these two people is going to be in the finale. One of these two people could win it all.
The bragging rights are going to be fantastic.
Huge.
And if they win, $50,000. That's all.
There's definitely a lot on the line right now. $50,000 is a big prize. I want to travel. I want to be that young girl that I missed out on because I have been doing this since I've been 8 years old. I'm grilling my pound cake, and on top of that, I'm going to serve it with a warm pineapple spice salad. Pineapple is really good to grill because it's a really sweet fruit, so it's really easy to caramelize. These pig ears, they're really gelatinous. I shift that out of just the skin and fried that to add texture to my dessert.
My plan with the pineapple is to get some caramelization on it, and then I want to put a Kansas City sweet and spicy rub on top of it. To make it my own version for this dessert, I'm adding cinnamon, a little more cayenne, and a touch more brown sugar. I'm making a Kansas City sweet spicy fruit salad with a grilled pound cake.
Stephanie has pulled watermelon from the pantry, so she's growing pineapple and watermelon.
Figures was sitting there going, what about me? Steph,
what's up, Mom?
What you gonna do with those pig ears?
Well, you know, I don't know.
Tiramisu of the South.
Oh, it's so good.
You know what might make a delicious ice cream? They just take that banana pudding and add a little cream to it, add some cream to it, and just dump it in the machine.
Right, and make a grilled pound cake ice cream sandwich.
I'm making a banana pudding whipped cream. I put in the heavy cream, a little bit of confectionery sugar with a little bit of vanilla.
Banana pudding is like a staple at numerous restaurants in Kansas City.
That's
I
want to
make some type of topping for the pound cake. I grabbed mascarpone. Hey, man. Mascarpone works with everything, I believe.
All right, less than 10 minutes to go on that clock.
Oh, jeez. Look at the pig here and I'm like, what am I gonna do with this thing?
Oh, Lord.
So I listen to the pig ears and they say, Steph, go ahead and fire me up. Put me some cinnamon sugar. And I said, okay.
All right, just 5 minutes left. Something's burning, by the way.
I realized that I had left pound cake on the griddle for a little too long.
Uh-oh. Katie is burning pound cake on the griddle.
My stomach is turning. My head is in a whole other planet. I am freaking out.
Brought to you by Miller Lite. Great taste and only 96 calories. Inspirations. Introducing the next culinary star. New salad dressings from Food Network Kitchen Inspirations. Creating chef-worthy salads in your kitchen just got a whole lot easier. This is Chopped Grill Masters, Kansas City style. Whoa! In this main course challenge, the baskets get kicked up a notch with spicy black beans.
I'm making a Kansas City strip steak with grilled pancetta and spicy black beans with salsa verde. Spicy black beans, they're delicious. And if you add pancetta to it, it's going to be even more delicious.
Miss Chopped Pitmaster delivers her A game.
I've got to get these steak sliced, and it is going to be fantastic.
Brought to you by Bush's Best. Whatever the occasion, we've got a beat for that.
Good job.